So, made it back barely. I'm sure you can hear my grandson in the background being a little raucous. Just haven't had time to do anything. Since Election Day here in the U.S., I've had grandchildren here every day, my children, and trying to keep up with them, and laundry, and dishes, and cooking, and it gets a little tense. So I haven't had much time to do videos like this one, and I apologize. It's just, sometimes life happens. Now, the one song I'm going to get to right now is something I think we could all use. It's one of my favorite Jackson 5 songs, I'll Be There. And I want to see Fourth Impact's rendition of it. They did it on 107.5, so let's have a listen.
Hi, we're Fourth Impact! Don't miss any Wish Classic videos! Just click here to subscribe!
Love the drop down chains on her dress, that's cool. Excellent job on the arrangement. Their tone was good. The harmony was good. And honestly, they're not the only Filipino group that I like. I I really like Philharmonic as well. That there's some very talented musicians. But you don't see a whole lot on mainstream television, on mainstream music channels. Thank you for recommending them. I love it. If you can't tell, I've got to go take care of the little man. He's getting into some things that he probably shouldn't be. Actually, he's woken his brother up. Guys, please go check out the original. Like the video. Support them all you can. And giving you, like I say, I apologize for not being able to do more, but if you can't tell, life is hectic right now. You guys have a good day. Peace out. Love you all.